He was the last born, and he had his mother's eyes. A child of the 20s, under Sussex skies, they played together. A mother and her child, side by side through every day. He was the last born, in a family of seven. Went to chapel every Sunday, by God's grace they'd go to heaven. But when he looked up, it wasn't heaven that he saw, but the airplanes in the Sussex skies. And he wanted to be up there, flying high and fast and free. So he went down to the airfields where the old guys used to meet. The aces from the last war taught him all the tricks they knew. And by the time of 39, he knew him through and through. He was the last born, and he broke his mother's heart. Flying on a Sunday morning, the family took that hard. But his heaven was at 20,000 feet, up there in the Sussex skies. And when September came, he was the first to volunteer, flying in a blue uniform and in the face of fear. Till another young man that he never had a chance to meet pulled a switch that shot him down from 20,000 feet. He was the last born, and he had his mother's eyes. Now in a country churchyard, under Sussex skies, they lie together, a mother and her child, side by side forever.